Hi guys, I'm back today with another video. So today's video will be about joining words and phrases in sentences. So we'll be seeing some common joining words that are used in sentences, and it will help you in translation of complex English sentences into Hindi and vice versa. So without further ado, let's begin. So the first word is kyunki, which means because. Ke dwara, that is translated as through or via, is ke dwara, so through or via. Ke madhyam se is also translated as through. So you can use either ke dwara ya fir ke madhyam se, based on whichever you can recall at that point in time, all. And also because of the context, right? The next word is isliye, so. Iske alawa, other than this. Iske atirikt, apart from this or additionally, okay? Iski wajah se, because of this or due to this. Iski wajah se. Ke karan, due to, because of. और इन व्यू ऑफ ओके इसके कारण हमने ये किया ओके ड्यू टू दिस वी डिड दैट ओके के कारण ऑन अकाउंट ऑफ और ओइंग टू ओके सो समटाइम्स इन दोज इंग्लिश डायलॉग्स यू कैन ऑल्सो गेट सेंटेंस विद द वर्ड्स ऑफ ऑन अकाउंट ऑफ दिस देर इज अ हॉलीडे टुमारो सो इन दैट केस यू कैन मेक यूज ऑफ इसके कारण कल छुट्टी है ओके लेकिन बट इसके बावजूद इन स्पाइट ऑफ दिस अटकलें लेना टू स्पेकुलेट न सिर्फ यह बल्कि वह भी सो नॉट ओनली दिस बट ऑल्सो दैट ओके नॉट ओनली बट ऑल्सो मनगढ़ंत इज फैब्रिकेटेड फॉल्स और इमेजिनरी मनगढ़ंत ओके संज्ञान That is cognizance or come to my knowledge or come to light. Okay, certain things ke bare mein. If I get to know something or it comes into my cognizance, I would say ye mere sangyan mein aaya. Okay, vigat past. Okay, it is used mainly in the context of past few days. So vigat kuch dino se. Ke anusar, according to vyarth. In vain, pointless or meaningless, व्यर्थ आग्रह करना अर्ज और टू रिक्वेस्ट ओके टू अर्ज समवन या फिर टू रिक्वेस्ट समवन ओके किसी बारे में आप किसी से आग्रह करते हैं ठीक है भ्रामक दैट इज मिसलीडिंग फर्जी दैट इज फेक और बोगस सो देर इज अ स्लाइट डिफरेंस बिटवीन भ्रामक एंड फर्जी Farzi is fake or bogus, and Brahmak means it's a misleading information or a misleading fact. Okay? Ke mutabik, according to. Ke roop mein, in the form of or by way of. Okay? In the form of this this activity. Okay? Iske is gativiti ke roop mein. Okay? Halaki, although. Okay? So you come across sentences where you have this word although I have never been there but I know the place okay halanki main wahan kabhi nahi gaya lekin mujhe us kshetra ke bare mein pata hai theek hai now guys we'll also be seeing a few hindi muhavre or idioms and I will be just including a few of them over here, which I have come across during my practice dialogues. Okay, there might be a lot more, but I have listed a few of them over here. Okay, haath batana to help, choli daman ka saath hona inseparable. Okay, rozi roti livelihood, khoon pasina ek karna to work very hard, to work extremely hard is called खून पसीना एक करना घर बसाना मैंने सोचा सिडनी में मैं घर बसाऊंगा दैट मीन्स आई डिसाइडेड दैट आई विल सेटल डाउन इन सिडनी. ओके, घर बसाना टू सेटल डाउन. घाव पर मरहम लगाना दैट इज टू एलिवेट द पेन. ओके, तो इफ आई से दैट पीआर वीजा के लिए मुझे थोड़ी राहत मिली, ये मेरे घाव पर मरहम लगाने जैसा था. ओके, दैट मीन्स इट एलिवेटेड द pain of something. So if you are applying for a PR visa and you are given a concession, it acted like as if somebody was healing your wounds. Okay, ghaav par marham lagana to elevate the pain. Char din ki chandni, it means something that would not last long. Okay, so it is taken in a context where you want to say that these things are going to be for just a few days and later it will go back to the same old story. So in such a case you will use char din ki chandni. 420, that is a person who is shady or who is having a thieving mentality. Okay, a thief or a shady person. Chupa Rustam, it is usually translated as a somebody who is a dark horse. Okay, that is somebody, a person who is very clever but does not reveal it in normal situations, and sometimes when they do, it will surprise everybody. Okay, or means and or more. So we are back to joining words, or and or more, jabki, whereas, ya fir, or else, nahi to, otherwise, jaise ki, like or for example, evam, and तो देन, अगर ये करोगे तो यह होगा. इफ यू डू दिस देन दिस विल हैपन. ओके, यकीनन, सर्टेनली और श्योरली, निश्चित रूप से, डेफिनेटली और सर्टेनली. ओके, मगर, हाउएवर और बट. ओके, इसके सिवाय, एक्सेप्ट दिस, के बगैर, विदाउट. ओके, सो इसके बगैर ये नहीं हो सकता. सो विदाउट दिस, this cannot happen. Okay, jab tak, until, ke dauran, during, jaisa ki, as, jaisa ki aap dekh sakte, as you can see. Okay, so guys, these were some of the few joining words and idioms that I have practiced during my NATCCL exam preparation. I wish you all the very best, and I wish that this helps you to understand and clear your exam more easily. Do drop in a comment in case you like this video. Also do like, share and subscribe to my video and channel. Thank you so much and all the best.